Santa Claus Country.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Lila who loved Christmas. She always wondered what it would be like to visit Santa Claus and his elves in the North Pole. She wished she could see how they made all the toys and gifts for the children around the world. One night, she had a very special dream. She dreamed that she was flying in a sleigh with Santa Claus and his reindeer. They flew over snowy mountains and forests, until they reached a magical place. It was Santa Claus Country. Lila was amazed by what she saw. There were colorful houses, workshops, and factories where the elves worked happily. There were also candy canes, gingerbread, and cookies everywhere. The air was filled with laughter, music, and jingle bells. Santa Claus took Lila to his home, where he showed her his big book of names. He told her that he knew every child in the world, and what they wanted for Christmas. He also showed her his huge sack of presents, which he filled with the help of his elves. Lila was so happy that she hugged Santa Claus and thanked him for his kindness. She asked him if she could stay with him and help him deliver the gifts. Santa Claus smiled and said that he would love to have her as his helper, but only for one night. He said that she had to go back to her own home and family, who loved her very much. Lila woke up the next morning, feeling cozy and cheerful. She looked under her pillow and found a small gift wrapped in red paper. It was a snow globe with a picture of Santa Claus Country inside. She shook it and saw the snowflake sparkle. She smiled and whispered, "Thank you, Santa Claus."